One gorilla knows wrestling, the second gorilla knows jiu-jitsu. Let's look at that again. So the first gorilla hits a nasty ankle pick. The second gorilla pulls guard right into a guillotine, but it's not tight enough, so he gets out.